It is time. As our children leave this faded city, we choose to tie our destinies to it. We hope that our young ones will find a better world than we did.
Keep that out of the window so we see what people are.
And if they do not, we made sure they will be able to find their way back home. They will preserve our great civilization, our heritage, our soul. Through them, we shall live on.
What up, guys? It's your girl ManicMeeks, and I am back with another Hidden Expedition game. This time it's The Lost Paradise. So if you're liking any of my other content, you think you're gonna like this playthrough, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I am here, you're here, let's be here together. So, can I click on anything? Can I click on anything? You know? I don't wanna click on that. Okay, no, okay. Sure. Oh, I forget, I'm on my brother's computer still, and so the load screens are really fast. I'm used to having some time to do things. Like look around, have a sandwich, go to the bathroom. All the things! Hopefully my computer will be this fast, because I like it. And I don't like underwater, so I wish we would get out of here. How are you just down there with your hands open? Isn't it cold?
Agent, we have another mission for you. Drake Incorporated has been surveying the seabed near Belize, looking for deposits of fire ice, a potent fuel that could change the world.
I can't. I don't like this pattern. I don't like this texture.
But instead, they found something completely unexpected. We're sending you to Costa Rica to assist Philip Drake, the company's CEO.
Really, Philip Drake?
He believes this artifact could lead to the greatest archaeological find in history.
I see what you did there. Oh, okay. What did happen? Wow. So now we find the lizards.
They're after us. We must get there first.
What is he babbling about? Yeah, he's out cold. Perhaps that backpack can jog my memory. How do we get from point A to point B? Because we hungry. Mama Juanita's. We take Mama Juanita's. I remember holding these documents. I still want to know what happened. Thanks.
Welcome. I'm Philip Drake. There are samples of fire ice upstairs.
This is pretty cool. I was supposed to meet Sam at the pier. There was some kind of protest at the docks. Uh-huh. Wait.
You can't ignore us forever.
Don't look at Sam. I need to go back to the boat. I need this. I need this. Thank you.
Throw me the rope. We have to hurry. These people are going nuts.
He finally bought a new outfit.
Mr. Drake mentioned there were protests, but this is turning into a riot. Someone could get hurt.
You stole our heritage! Give back the spirit!
Oh.
I brought the book they asked for. I hope it'll let us understand the artifact. All right, let's buzz them and let them know we're here.
Need something sharp to open it. Ooh, a key! Okay, let's see. What are you looking at? Processors have damaged the solar cells. I had to replace it. Oh! Okay. Can I use this? Nope. But the buoys were equipped with. How the heck did I reach them? Okay, I'm not sure either. That is a very good question. Ah, fishing rod. So we're working through this through her memory, or his memory, whoever's memory. There we go.
Go away, or we'll throw you out.
Sir, sir. We need you to have several seats. Wait, whoa, what? What? No, I'm need instructions. Toggle the blank tiles to choose the correct symbols so that each power button can energize the lightning tiles. Hover over the symbols on the left for more details. Oh. Okay. So is this fine? No, maybe? Oh my god, this is gonna be difficult. I'm so confused! Sends light in all directions. It's not giving me anything green, okay. What does this do? Receive light and transforms it into electricity. How come that's not working? Oh my gosh. Am I gonna have to skip this first puzzle? I refuse. I refuse. No. It's not going down. What does this do? Oh, okay. There's one. Cool. I got one. So I need to get the stuff to over here. So this one would have to go. How do I get, Okay, how about this? Oh wait, whoops. All right, there's that one. Now how do I do this one? What do these do? Receive light and transform it to electricity. Something with that. How do I, I need it to turn into this first, but it's not bouncing through here. Sends wind left or right. There we go. Wow. Oh my gosh, that took longer than I thought. My whole face was hurting with that. Okay.
Will you just back off? I warned you people. Now I'm calling the cops.
It's me.
Oh, hold on. We're from hell. Mr. Drake is expecting us.
Oh, I'm sorry. Please come in.
Okay, did I get everything?
Welcome to Costa Rica, agents. I'm Melissa, Mr. Drake's associate. I'm sorry, I thought you were protesters. Please follow me.
Sure. Soon as I find this lizard. Oh, you don't let me look. Dang it. Okay.
Have you heard the legend of the submerged city, the lost paradise?
No, but please tell me.
Turns out it's not just a legend. I'd show you the documents, but Mr. Drake scattered them around again. He prefers creative chaos. If you can find them, it'll tell you a lot about our research. I'll go get Mr. Drake.
You're the worst assistant of life, unless you're like a sister or a daughter or something.
Hey, I got one.
Okay. Symbols match the Dyquis language. Are you gonna sit down? You're done? Well, thanks. There's the lizard. Pinpoint the submerged city. Two tiles are missing from the lock. Okay. I had to find a cube that would fit inside a cube. Fabulous. Really? On my ship, key to reading the maps.
Welcome. I'm Philip Drake. The spears once belonged to an ancient civilization. We believe they form a map leading to the lost paradise. According to legend, this entire civilization lived underwater. Finding their lost city would be the biggest discovery since landing on the moon.
With the spheres alone, we couldn't decipher them. But we recently found an artifact that could hold the key to unlocking their language.
That's where you come in, agent. Please, have a seat over here and bring the research material.
You should have kept it for me. But come on, dude.
The symbols are damaged. We could try comparing them to known symbols from other sources.
Okay. Really? No? Okay. This is a pretty unique one. Whoa!
That's it! Just a moment while I translate these symbols. It says the Dyquis fled war and violence. They built their city deep underwater. This proves the legend is true!
You sure, buddy?
There's more. After living there for centuries, they angered I think it's fish bird god? It forced them to leave. Incredible.
This is pretty cool. No? And one more. Right? Yes.
last one. Touch me with holy flame, and I will show you the road. What on earth does it mean?
Holy flame? The Dickwiss used that term for fire ice. If we heat the artifact with it, maybe it'll show us where the city is.
Mm.
Of course. Agent, there are samples of fire ice upstairs. I've been researching it for years. It's a very potent...
Fire ice.
Come, we'll do the process in the artifact.
Ancient riddle. Got it. Wait, I thought I saw someone sneaking around the house. I didn't see anybody. Okay, this, I'm missing that. Box within a box. We're just opening stuff now. I copied down the ancient riddle to use as a reference. Touch me with holy flame and I'll show you the fire ice. Let me go grab that fire ice then. Ah, I was just being nosy. Lizard. Oh, so I need that and that. Okay. Oh, I need that. I couldn't get it, not while it's inside the glass dome. Then one here. Office of Renewable Energy and Conservation, Fire Ice Methane Caltrate. Energy Efficiency Index 86. Very rare, next to impossible. If there are a way to extract it, it could solve the world's energy crisis. Yeah. So the fire ice is up here and you have it locked up? My guy. Glass cutter, okay. Complaint. System malfunctioning. Sprinkler manual, okay. Let me go back upstairs and use the glass cutter on this thing. Ooh, that noise. Can I go back outside? Fragile chains held the vessel in place. I had to cut them. Oh, I need two of these. Okay. There's the buggy. There's that piece. I had no intention of dabbling with the controls without some instructions. Display, intensity, house controls, garden controls, power button, night mode. And the watch. Oh! I almost got drenched, but yay, we can search the patio. Are we done? Okay, hold on. And there is a morphing item. Trying to find that morphing item first. No? Okay, I'm getting close to the end of this. Nope. Dang it! I thought it was a morphing item. Got it. And a corkscrew. Ah, right there. Fin, this camera, harpoon, no, not that. Oh, there's the other fin. What is this? It's like a solar panel. There we go. And this, a water can. Yes! Got my arrow tile, so now I can go back upstairs. Right? No, no, no. It's over here. Okay. The Lost Paradise. No one knows for sure how the Dequeese people disappeared, but the fact is that centuries ago they vanished. Later, a legend emerged along the American East Coast about a submerged city that Dequeese founded. There's even mention of a key brought to the surface by survivors which could unlock the gates of the Lost Paradise. Selfie stick. Okay. Oh yeah, I have the other one. That's upstairs. Is that the painting picture? Oh, is that over here? Oh, no. Okay. There we go. Cool. Fire eyes. I got it. Oh, wait. Do I have this? Really? Okay. I would assume that would work. Whoa, let me back up. I think... What is the thing that I need to open up with the locks? I think it's outside. Yes. Why wouldn't you just cut the chain? Copper bowl. Okay, so I have a selfie stick, tracing paper. And I have the fire ice.
Good. Now I suggest you protect your eyes before heating.
Okay. Is it gonna crack open? Oh, wow.
Beautiful. Simply magnificent. Please don't touch anything until we've taken pictures of its current state. I want to document everything.
Yeah, selfie stick it.
Great. Let's head out to...
Wow. You guys are just...
Attack. That stupid sprinkler system is not functioning again. You'll have to start it manually. Hurry!
On to it. But if I can just get... There we go. To the yard. To the yard! Alright. Back inside.
Listen, hold on.
How is she on the ground? Is she old? What happened?
Took the artifact. We need to get to my ship. Get the hangar key from my suitcase upstairs. Quickly! This will open it.
Really? Holy crap. Alright, let's go. B and G, C and H. Okay, there we go.
Take your speedboat to reach my ship. Melissa is still weak from smoke inhalation, so your partner offered to stay with
me. Of course he did. He must have been worried about the spears. Okay. Wow. Yep, the crowd's gone. You are correct. Key.
Watch out! 6 o'clock!
Wow. This is pretty cool.
Step up. We have to get there first.
Alright, so that's how we got here.
Someone's trying to reach the Lost Paradise before us. Come on, we've got to reach that ship. We can get there on foot. Just grab our stuff from the backpack.
Alright. And on that note, I'm going to go ahead and save this roaring adventure for the next video. This is actually pretty fun. Thanks for hanging with me, guys. I'll catch you in the next one. Bye!